Do you think that the president of Mexico should have been more forceful in saying it's never going to happen?
Well, you can use my words. We will never pay for that fucking wall. With that full F wall, that makes it more clear. But it's still, who can think about a country paying for a wall that is going to be built in the neighbor's territory? Or why should Mexico pay for a wall? What's the reason? We don't need a wall. If Trump wants to build a wall, he has to go to Congress, U.S. Congress, and he has to tell the truth to U.S. taxpayers that they're going to pay for that.
Yeah.
That's so clear.
I apologize to our morning audience for the salty language this morning. Perhaps I should have taken that offer for the 5-second delay.